Now, I wasn't sure whether the Getty Center was going to be for me, and I watched lots of videos and I still wasn't sure. But having been here, it's one of the best free days out ever. So if you'd like to know more and have a little bit more, this video is for you.
Was reversed. And so if I were to come up with a way so that the lights in nature were actually what you saw in the photograph, and the darks were dark. So as he kept progressing, he finally went to the Academy of Sciences, which was kind of the pinnacle of judgment about these experiments and who was the inventor of photography. And he presented them to the head of the Academy of Sciences, Francois Arago. And we believe that Arago told Bayard to keep quiet. And Arago was a great proponent of Daguerre. There was a great nationalist desire to stand up.
Thank you. Thank you.